A youthful and courageous RAF officer, Sidney Hughes, dons flying gear for the first dramatic test in the United States of a British-developed ejection seat. His purpose in boarding a U.S. Navy jet is to demonstrate that the